Okay, I'm just gonna just start up the game, then we'll start. Just give him a moment. I've just been waiting for it to update because updates are important. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So, meanwhile, I'm fixing the rest, just enjoy more music. I fixed it. Yeah, it's not open. Just let me. So it focuses on the correct game. Why is not showing? Something I did. Oh, it crashed. The game crashed. RIP. It's saying it's running, Nani. What do you mean it's running? Technical difficulties. Hopefully it is fixed now. Just let it load, I guess. This is very random. I have no idea why it's happening now. It works before I started the stream. So enjoy my voice while it's opening. Running, is it playing? It says it's running. I like how when I do this it works, but when I don't it doesn't. So enjoy this little stream, boss, while I try to fix this. Thank you. It opened. You won't see anything for a bit, so give it a second to just load. I should have probably prepared better, but nah. Okay, now I shall let you guys see what I see. It is a mouse. There it is. Done. That sounds very loud. Oh god. That's very loud. Whoa. That's very loud. Just do that. There we go. Let's just so the voice doesn't sound too loud. Everything should be fine. Let's go. Just in case, let's do an offline. I wasn't able to check the chat all the time, but I'll do my best to multitask. I'll bring my phone to this. Oh, I got a ding. Who followed me? Let me check. Thank you for the follow, Ted. Let's just start with, I think it's practice? Was it practice? No. I think it was practice. No. Cade? No, what was it? Local battle?
Yeah, my phone won't cooperate, so I won't
see the chat that much. Let's just do 1v1. Let's just do 60. Let's do 60. I haven't played in a while. Let me check the chat real quick. Nothing new. haven't played in a while, so I'll be rusty. Yes, Yamacha is my main, by the way. Don't be so mean. What have I done to you? Let's do random stage. Evening. I haven't played in a very long time, so I will forget a lot. But hey, it's fun to not know and then you figure out how to play. Right?
Yo, Goku! You wanna go a few rounds with me?
Wrong guy.
Bring it on.
I like how Warrior just accepts it.
Too slow.
Okay. Oh. Oof. Ooh. Yeah, don't let me actually do anything. Okay, how do you feel? Wait.
I'm gonna change the future. It's up to me now. I'm gonna change the future.
How was that? Does my stream say anything drop? No. Let's just do a rematch.
Ready? Nice try. Yeah. I got careless. Hey, what the? Bring it on. No. Over here. Not going anywhere. I'll bury you.
Ah, dang it. Like, I know his moves, but I don't remember them.
Looks like you're not as strong as I thought. Whew. Looks like I won after all.
Look at the moves he's cheating. Figuring out it's more fun. I'll do one more match. Let's say best of three.
You want to go a few rounds with me?
Hold on. I was trying to do something, but I failed horribly.
Okay, maybe I went too far.
You did, Bardock. You mean. Random. Nice. Space. out though. Dang it! Dang it! There we go! Got that! Finally! Yes, I did! Got that! There we go, finally did that.
Teachings of the Turtle Hermit School are still etched in my muscles. You can't compete.
One more round against Widow.
Ready? Fight it out! Here goes!
Hey, that's cheating! Got her. Dang it. No, I'm not. Can actually, oh, they had to hold it, okay. I had to remember it, sorry. Okay, quarter circle. There we go. It does, Yamcha. Actually, let's go out. Like, I'm kind of lazy to do that all the time, so let's just pick three catchers.
Ready.
Dang it.
I'll change the future. You'll see. Vegeta! Proud. Yamcha. Nice choice. Guess I'm gonna have to show you I'm not playing around.
Just green. And the opponents shall be...
Frieza is nothing compared to me.
Yes.
Looks like it's finally my turn.
I mean, I don't need to change it. I mean, it works. Let's do this. Let's do out though.
Learn, do you?
I never.
Are you ready? Let's go.
Oh, dang it, I failed. Dang it! Rip. Oh. I felt that. Was it on stream as well? Why is it lagging though? Never happened when I played it off screen. Goodbye. There we go. Oh! Got that. Looks like I have to use all my powers. Okay, what was that again? Okay. Got the heavy bitch. Yes. Okay, Nappa, I got you. Yeah. Oh, damn. Got her. Gotcha. Yamcha with a W.
You best not look down on the great Yamcha. Looks like I still got some fight in me, huh?
Okay, I think we got some time for the story, like a bit of the story. How's the chat? Nothing new. This is how far I've come. I'm not gonna start on a new one. What I like to do is fight all of these before moving on. So it would really spoil the story if I do these side sort of stuff. Only when I defeat the main guy. These clones are like got super easy, by the way. The great Yamcha. Jump, jump. Gotcha, bit. This is all as it is because these can be taught to any mistakes. Okay, ha. Yeah, but they have Pasenko. Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah, they can actually level up as you go on with the story. I'm gonna go like, because I want the AI to be harder, I'm gonna go this way, like a circle around. Brace yourself for the coming battle. I really like this game, I love the music as well. What? I don't like these random tutorials that they give you. On to the next one. Nope. Nope. You like that? I can't take things for granted with you around. How about this? Nope. There we go. I'm impressed. Yeah, this is your new grave right here. It's kind of hard to concentrate and play at the same time, and commentate and play. Ooh, nice. Come on, there we go. Mission complete. Like, you barely get damage at all. And I think difficulty is on the level of the enemy. Ooh. And that can happen at times. It's like almost 12 for me, so sorry for yawning.
Ready? Go! Give it your best shot! Gotta say, you're a natural!
Thank you.
One more time! You got the hang of this quick! I'm impressed!
Yeah, it's super...
this one next.
Oh.
Good training session! Okay.
That's cool.
You've come this far, so I'm man. You nailed it.
Super easy. Come on. Come on. There. Goodbye. Kaboom. I like doing this mostly because it says the opponent flying and gives it like an amazing finish. Come on, give me that. There we go. Aw.
Mission complete.
That's one complaint I have about the story, is it feels too easy. And only like the bosses, or main story part is the most, are the like more challenging. Ooh, that's a random point down there. I'll take care of the Majin Buu first. After this, I'll check the chat.
Are you ready? Let's give it a go.
Oh.
Counter. I can't take things for granted with you around.
Okay.
Okay, on to the next one. Excellent work.
Okay.
You've come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine. There's more.
But
going to have to fight me now. That's nothing.
I'm not gonna I'm not doing that.
Okay.
Yeah, I have to have the Yamcha on first for the while. Because that was annoying. A very unpleasant tutorial. And a team. No, there you go. Should be the same level and not, and at least give some challenge. Yeah, I think after going to the boss, I'll end the stream. There we go. Take this. This is really helpful. Nope. There we go. I really like this. At least Yamcha is really good when they get his moveset. I didn't mean to actually change to go on, but whatever. It's fine. Nice. I'm gonna add a recovery for now. I think. I don't see it. That's all that. Back here. Oh, the main boss is level up. Get ready for battle. Oh, I didn't see the chat, I forgot. Nothing happened there. Got ya, bear. Okay, go hard. Come at me. Nope, not every other.
It's on now.
Oof, I missed. Though I missed. Yes, are you? Then stay down. Nice. Like, I've never really depended on the... Nope. Yeah, I should make do the boss, see if I can do any online. I said no watching actually. Just one guy. That's alright. Nice, he blocked all of it. Or did he? Haha! And get out of my lawn! Nani? I'm fighting myself! Doesn't seem he's that good. There we go. Ultimate finish. I think this is called. No, destructive finish. I just wanted to show that. Yeah, everyone is at max health. I can just remove the region now. Just wanted to do that so well. It's fine. At least there'll be some challenge, right? Yeah, I should have time for the boss. Let's do this, guys. 1170. Wait. I'm gonna actually not take the money, but the XP. The boss will be higher on hero level. So the experience is important now. Anyone?
Starting to get the feeling that we've just found the base.
Hmm?
Watch out! Somebody's coming!
So, you're here at last.
Sixteen, it's you! It's really you!
So tell me, do you have your old memories?
You do! You remember us! I can tell!
So what if I do?
Wait a second. What are you saying? It means that you're the 16 that we've always known. Remember when we fought side by side all those years ago? Why are you helping the Red Ribbon Army? I mean, that's insane!
There is no need for me to answer.
Stop! No, wait! We don't want to fight you, 16! Just walk away from this nonsense with the strange waves and the clones!
Your motives are not relevant. If you will not engage, I will.
It's time to face your opponent!
Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, we got just enough time to just do this boss fight. Let's do this, guys. Oh, yep. Oh, damn. I actually want to see if I got any more. No, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. I need to do the wrong side of the quarter circle. And that was disappointing. Come on, give me a challenge. Xenoverse X was, Xenoverse was harder than this.
I knew it! You never planned on killing us after all, did you? Right from the start, you lacked that killer instinct. Had you figured in a flash. It's like Goku says, 16 isn't fighting because he wants to. And if he's being controlled by the army, that means we can be friends again.
Apologies, but I cannot leave the army. I cannot let that monster run amok.
Monster?
Yes, the Red Ribbon Army's current leader, Android 21.
Come on. She's actually not 21, by the way.
You're saying there's an Android 21?
There is. I have been complying with 21's orders. However, 21's personality is growing more savage by the day. Were I to leave my post?
Exactly. If you were to leave your post, she would never awaken again.
Hey, you're the researcher from before!
21.
21.
What in the world? She's 21?
I don't know why they said it's not canon, she's not 21, but it's kind of stupid but fun at the same time. I think it's because they don't want people to do a fan art of her. But they're gonna do it the other way. Just accept she's 21. She looks 21.
Curiouser and curiouser. But if you're Android 21, why did you save 18 back there?
Save her, please. I never saved her. I fed you those lies in order to avoid fighting. I'm not at full power as of yet. But if you formed an alliance with Cell, that could prove troublesome. As for you, 16, I've had enough. You're nothing more than a treacherous pile of slag.
Damn. I don't understand.
Like hell you don't. I know you activated the system. Also, to give these nitwits an advantage, I know you linked a compatible soul.
And if I did?
Using that tone with me? I thought my policy on this matter was clear. Continue to resist me. I will make sure that she is history.
Oh, that kind of is nice rhyme.
I see you still intend to side with the organics. So sad. Such wasted effort.
Must be Android 21's true form.
What? So she wasn't even human after all? That was established. Howdy, Goku.
Such a shame we must part ways so soon. I guess this is farewell. Those who stand in my way will be ripped into tiny pieces. Don't hate me. Hate your maker for leaving me with such a defective personality.
16, get out of there. You'll be blown to bits.
Hold on. I'll save you. No, Krillin! Step aside! Hear me in there? I'm gonna need your help for this one. Kamehameha! That do it? What?
Not a stretch.
Sheena!
And that's how 16 died twice.
No, it can't be! 16, we were just reunited!
Oh, are you crying for sweet 16?
Yes.
Oh, don't be sad, it's gonna be alright. Cause I'm gonna eat you right up. That last attack must have taken its toll.
What's the matter? You were on a bit of a roll there.
You'll get what's coming to you. We'll finish this later.
Wait! Why did you destroy 16? I thought he was on your side!
He didn't listen, so I punished him, of course. If he stopped while he was ahead, I would have let him live, but he had to cross the line. Oh well, that's fine. Now there is no one left to oppose me. And now I'm free. Free to stuff myself with as many sweets as I want.
And she's a Margin, by the way, as well as an android.
You sound like a spoiled brat.
Damn.
You'll see, boys. As soon as I'm ready, that's when the real fun starts.
Huh? Oh no, you don't!
Oh, yes, she did.
Get back here! Goku!
Let's tail him, Krillin. We can't let anything happen to Goku or his new friend.
Nice breasts.
I'm so sorry, but I'm not ready to snap on you just yet. Be a doll, and unlock more of your power first, because you are going to need it.
Oh no!
Snap out of it! You're wasting my time. Finally, I can't stand repeaters. Ah, so you do know me.
I should have said the other thing.
Why wouldn't you? There are very few Earthlings who haven't heard of the Great Cell. I mean, I did try to blow up the planet. But more to the point, who in the hell are you? What is a living human soul doing inside of me? This is most upsetting. No matter. We can discuss this at a later time. For now, we have a fight to go and win.
Don't tell me. You're the one who was linked with Goku earlier.
No.
Oh, it was the impact of that blast that sent you here, didn't it? Well, more fun for me, I suppose. And it saves me the trouble of hunting you down.
I guess two boss fights in one go. Are you guys ready? Because I am.
A fierce showdown is about to begin.
And before the game said, hey, you're supposed to lose. No.
You think a barrier will work?
That's hot. You know what? That? Aw. Hug! Elbow drop.
I can't die here.
That's bear hug. Yes. I think my friend will like this character because of that.
Just as I thought, those who you link with become stronger. I could gobble you completely whole right now. But maybe I should have you relink with Goku instead. Yes, he would be a much better meal. Oh, decisions.
We have no choice. We must retreat.
Prance, he got away. But judging from the amount of his fatigue, the link won't hold for much longer. So, you can run all you like. I'll be dining on you before sundown.
What? Why does he sound so hot? Why? Stop it.
How is this even? She's on a completely different level than my power can handle. No power source on this planet is capable of that. There must be some kind of way. Perhaps those clones are more than just mere drones. They might be the weakness I've been looking for. Whatever the case, I need to heal. And quick.
So, Cell is gonna absorb all the clones ever. Confirmed. Yes.
By cell, you mean bad cell? The bad cell?
Why'd you link up with a creep like that?
The same reason he linked with you. I'm sure it wasn't voluntary.
Well, whatever. At least you're back now. That's all that matters.
But if Cell's still alive, that means we've got more enemies to deal with than just 21.
Whatever the case, taking 21 down is our top priority right now.
Easier said than done.
When I talked to her, she said she wasn't at full power just yet. Do you think she was just bluffing?
No. This is anime.
I mean, come on. Diet of junk food? It's mostly sugar, and the stuff doesn't fill you up.
Who cares about her dietary habits? How strong she can get. That's the problem.
The problem is
are good at sensing power, right? Feel out 21's location and send her to the scrap heap.
If only it were that simple.
We've been trying to figure out where 21 is for a while, but nothing's come up, I'm afraid.
Android 21 can probably keep her power in low gear, just like Cell.
Oh well, what doesn't turn up now will turn up later, they say. For now, let's focus on what we can do.
Yeah, like rounding up the rest of the gang, right?
Yeah, Krillin's right. We need a bigger team for the battle ahead.
Just our luck. Vegeta's good at never being around when you really need him. He brags about being the Prince of Saiyans. He's the Prince of Bad Timing, if you ask me.
Cut him some slack, Bulma. He'll turn up soon. I'm sure of it. Hey! I know! I'm pretty used to this Link business by now. Maybe if I focus really hard, I can pinpoint Vegeta's energy. Alright, here I go. Come on, guys. What do you say we go rescue our buddy Vegeta?
That's cool, I guess. So they can find a half-dead guy, but not a full alive guy. Okay. I guess, can I play game? That's it, guys. Let me actually go to
the music area.
Was there one music I want to show before ending the stream? I don't remember where to find it. Is it here? I don't remember where you can find my music, so whoopsie doo. Nope. There's something I just want to show before ending the stream. I wish I could know. Is that tile screen? Nope. I really want to show this. I really do. I just have to remember where. Nope, I don't remember. What I wanted to show was music, so I don't remember where to find it. But this video is... Wait, is it here? Nope. I'm gonna just drop around until I find it. Nope. Most likely not that. What even is this? It's probably for online. Yeah, let me just check on online, see if there's any different there. Trying to find the server, I guess. Ah, found one. Hello. Miss it. Yeah, I forgot. I think I forgot. I really want to show it. I really do, but I can't find it. Sorry, guys. I guess I'll see you guys on the flip side. Sorry I couldn't find it. I really wanted to show it. But hey, at least this mini online music is epic. So there's that. So, I'll see you guys next time, and hope you enjoyed the stream. Thank you for watching, and good night.